It's nice to see you. Can't be. I can't believe you're alive. When we left Sinamoy, you looked like Jesus. Anyway, you better go see to James. I'm sure he'll be surprised as hell to see you're still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you're still alive. James will probably want to talk to you first. He's in the back there. You should go talk to him. James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Well, what do we got here?
Talk to James first. Look, he's the one in charge. There's nothing I can do from here.
Holy shit, you're alive?
I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Sinamoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there. So I got the hell out. Now, we're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
You can count on it.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
Hey, come a little closer. Unlike Sinamoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts and hope that help's on its way. We're more proactive, you know? Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks. The result of that monsoon that came through. I'm thinking they might have supplies, including signal flares. When help finally does get here, like maybe the military, we need a way to let them know where we are. You interested in a little salvage work?
Yes.
Good. And when help finally does get here, and we get their attention, I guarantee a first spot on the chopper.
Her name's Linda. She got beat up pretty bad out there. I don't even know how she managed to make it here. Probably made it on sheer adrenaline. She needs painkillers and bandages. Can you see if you can find some?
Sure.
Thank you. There's a wrecked ambulance on the road to the bungalows and medical supplies in the lifeguard tower. I'm pretty sure you can find painkillers and bandages either place. Maybe there's a rescue car on the beach. Try to worry, okay? She's really suffering.
I can't get through. I was in contact with the pilots of that plane that went down. It was full of passengers, and they said they were making an emergency landing near the edge of the jungle. I lost contact with them after that, but if they landed that plane safely, maybe we can use it to get the hell off this island.
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
Hey, that plane might be our ticket out of here.
Steven is looking for me? Oh, I wish he had come with us. I'm worried about him. Could you please tell him that, if you see him, that I miss him and I wish you were here with me right now.
Where the hell did I put that? We could really use your help.
I'm approaching the location where I'm to meet my... I must say, everything seems oddly quiet and deserted here. I'm a little concerned that my informant has been exposed.
What the hell?
I hope he's all right. The door appears to be ajar. Mr. Anomo? Hello? Anyone here? Oh, Jesus! Oh my God. There's blood everywhere. I don't see a body, though. Mr. Anomo?
What the hell?
Jesus Christ! Oh my God! Oh my God! Whoever that was, I think I just killed her. Bashed her head in with a fucking lamp. She was out of her mind. She tried to bite me, for Christ's sake. She must have been 70 years old. Someone else is back there. I gotta get out of here.
No, we followed James to this lighthouse so we could send out an SOS signal using the lamp. But there's something wrong with the power. Marcus went to check the two transformers powering the lighthouse, but he's been gone for hours. Someone needs to see what's happened to him and try to get the power back on. Those things can't do to you what they can do to us. Maybe you can help us.
Yes.
All right, good. The transformers are in the northern part of the Gold Bungalow area. If you can get the power back on, I'll let you into the storage shed. I'm Darvin, by the way.
Did you find the plane?
It's running like a dream. This ride is yours whenever you need it.
You found her? They're still here. Fuck it then, I'm out of here.
Yes, this is it. Oh, thank you so much. Here's the reward I promised. Thank you.
Can't hurt to look.
Oh yeah, bring in the pain, baby!
You just saved a lot of lives, mate. You may have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is fucked up.
Hurry! That is exactly what I needed. Thank you. You just saved this girl's life.
Trying to fuck you up. Thank you.
name's Marcus. I was fixing this piece of shit when these things came out of nowhere. See if you can get that other transformer back online while I finish fixing this one. Go!
Well, what do we got here?
All right, everything works. Go tell Darwin the good news. I'll stay here just in case the fuses blow when you start pulling power for the lighthouse. This is for you. Thanks for the help. The world's gone fucking mad!
What do we got here?
Danny. He needs it. He's in Bungalow 14. Please.
I'll do what I can.
Good. Look, you better go. He's running out of time.
Thank you.
Maybe there's something I can use.
Insulin?
Anyone can hear me. I'm trapped in a lifeguard booth by the beach. I'm surrounded by the infected and they're clawing to get in. I need help. If someone can hear me, hurry.
You find my insulin? Wait, you're not my brother? He must have sent you, right? Thank you. I'll just wait until this kicks in. Wait until Luke gets here.